Hey guys, Ashen One here, and welcome to this Demon's Souls video on why you might be fat rolling. If you like my content, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Okay, so this video exists as I am getting and seeing a lot of comments on rolling and people finding it hard to use rolling to dodge enemy attacks. There are actually three types of rolling, or at least three things that can happen when you push circle whilst moving. One, you will roll fast with a fluid motion. Two, you will roll slow and hit the ground with a clunk. Three, you won't roll at all and instead stagger yourself. So why do we get these different results? Well, it comes down to your equip burden. Your equip burden is the overall weight of your equipped weapons and armor. Not the weapons and armor you are carrying, that's item burden. Just the weapons and armor you currently have equipped. On the equipment screen here, you can see your equip burden in the top right. The figure on the left is how heavy all our equipped gear is. The figure on the right is our overall equipment cap. And on the far right, we have a very handy percentage calculation. It is this percentage calculation which tells us which type of roll we are going to execute. Okay, let's have a look at them. First, our fast and best roll, which sees us running at max speed and gives us our max rolling speed. This is simply known as fast roll and is going to give you the best chance to dodge attacks. To achieve fast roll, you are going to need your equip burden to be at exactly 50% or lower. Second is our fat clunky roll. This is still technically a roll, but it is slow and you will hit the ground with a clunk. This is simply known as fat roll, and it can be pretty hit and miss in dodging attacks, so I wouldn't bank on this. You will start fat rolling when your equipment burden is anywhere above 50%, but no higher than 100%. And finally, third, we have the stagger, which isn't even a roll at all. Neither will you be able to sprint. If your equip burden is higher than 100%, you will stagger yourself when you press circle, and you won't even be able to sprint. So what can we do then to increase our equip burden cap so that we can equip heavier weapons and armor and still fast roll? Well, one, the endurance stat not only raises your stamina, but will also raise your equip burden, so you will want to level endurance up for sure. What's great about equip burden is that it does not suffer from any diminished returns, so you can level it as high as you want. And number two, grab yourself the Ring of Great Strength from underneath the Blue Dragon in World 1-1. This will raise your equip burden whilst wearing it. So, if you find yourself starting out with a well-armored class, but you are fat rolling, just try taking a few pieces of equipment off to get your equip burden to 50% or below. And there we have it, guys. Have you fallen foul to fat rolling? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.